intended to harm me, but God intended it for good. You intended to harm me, but God intended it for good. Genesis 50, verse 20. Genesis 50, 20. You intended to harm me, but God intended it for good.